Hello everyone, my name is Droogie Forever, and today we're playing A Date to Keep, Real Stories from the Grave. This is apparently chapter two or something. There's two of these, I guess. I never played the first one, but we're going to play this one. There's a monster inside of you. Don't let it out. Oh boy. There's a monster inside of you. What's with all the apples? Oh. He hit something in the middle of the road. Why would that be in the middle of the road? That's weird. Whoa.
You better be on your way now. You have a date.
We have a date to keep. Okay. My car's gone, which is weird. Very weird. What the hell? What is that thing?
Sorry about that. Sometimes I can lose control. Sometimes I want to.
Starting to look a little bit like Silent Hill. I love it. What's up with this one? I guess I gotta go around to get to that one. So I guess we gotta get to each of these points. Oh, yeah. Oh shit. Whoa. Oh shit.
Not only was this a terrible loss for the family and community as a whole, it also marked the loss of innocence. Their daughter willingly took her own life.
We used them all, remember?
Let's go to the gun shop. See if we can go in. Nope. I thought maybe that's where we would get the bullets for the gun. I guess not. This is looking very much like a dead end. Okay. Just making sure I can't go in any of these. All right. We'll go up the street we were looking at. I'm amazed at, you know, a lot of people try to capture the look of Silent Hill and don't do a very good job. This one looks pretty good. Alright, that's actually back the way we came. Somehow the cutscene turned us around. I didn't even realize. So this is the way, I guess, that we need to go. Oh, maybe not. It's dead end too. Alright, maybe I'll head out of town with this gun then. Shit, now I don't remember which way I went. think it was the other way. Alright, so we'll go this way. What is that? Pawn. Well, that's a good sign. I mean, probably going the right way. Okay, there's an alley I can take. Or... there's nothing over here. Alright, we'll take the alley, I guess. Oh, God.
So, what's the plan? One, nine. You couldn't bury them? You couldn't protect them? My God, you couldn't bury them? Weak. So, what are you planning on doing in there?
Alright, you know what? The game seems to open up right there, so why don't I go back down this alley and just make sure. It seems like the town really opens up when I get out that way, so let's just make sure there was nothing else I needed before we do that. I don't want to end up missing something that we definitely needed. Okay, it won't let me go up any of these sets of stairs. And, oh man, we didn't need to come back this way, I guess. But if I hadn't done it, there would have been something back here. That's the way it always works. Oh. Got another pawn. It's two. How many pieces we need, but two's not a terrible start. There are none right here. I don't see anything behind there. Nothing here. Can't go up there. Whoa. Out of service. She's pretending to say something, so... okay. They must be real people. Alright. Silent Hill 4 door, sorta. Another pawn. Let's just make sure there's nothing else. Why is there a cross on the wall in a cafeteria? That shouldn't be there. It won't even let me attempt to open that one. across. Something weird's going on here. This looks like a place of business, but there's crosses all over the freaking place. Something's out of whack. Eviction notice. Oh, they're all gone now. Interesting. Still can't get that open, though. But I guess maybe I can go through here. Also, oh, yep. She had a pawn as well. There's some shells and a flashlight.
I understand you're hungry for more work, hungry for recognition. But unfortunately, you're going to have to starve. At least you can all do that together.
Oh, God. So, flashlight or weapon, but not both. That really sucks, man. Like, really sucks. That is not good. I don't like that at all. That's a terrible feature. That because it takes time to get your gun up and then damn it. I don't know why that took two shots that time. Damn it! Why two shots the last couple times? Why are you doing that? It's not cool, man. I have no idea what I'm looking for. Is it just randomly plopping enemies down? I honestly can't tell. Because that wasn't there before, so is it just random? I got a key. Shit. Jeez, dude. You're killing me, man. You're killing me. Alright, I wonder where this key goes. Pawn. Okay. My key's not unlocking any of the doors that are locked. Not yet, anyway. So I came straight down there, and I went through there. There's another key. I'm checking the locked doors real quick. Nope. Jesus. Okay. Well, that's not good. Alright, this is where I was. Oh, fucking hell. Damn it. That scared me because it just appeared all of a sudden. Yeah, that's how they're adding the enemies. I don't like that. I don't like that. That they can just suddenly appear like that. That's not, that's not good. I wish they would do it differently. Like, they have set positions and... There's another key. I don't know how I know what it goes to, you know? Oh, it's one on the other side. Grab it. Door. Can't go in there. Oh! That's what they were unlocking. Okay, I didn't even know that. Hey, we got some health. Alright, cool. Grab it? Okay. Oh, man. Now we're in blood. Oh, boy. No gun, no gun, no gun. Oh, God. Uh-oh. Am I not allowed to? Is this actually doing damage? Oh boy. I don't know if there's enough bullets down here for me to do this. Oh, there's some more over there. Damn it. Stop, like, being right next to me. Shit, shit, shit. I just reloaded. Ah! Damn it! I thought the one to my right was the one coming at me. Damn it! Okay, stay away from me. You're being a dick. Damn it. Run. Fuck. Every time I go to grab the fucking bullets. Go away. Damn it. Come on. Damn it. It is not doing this fast enough. Grab it. Man, that was rough. Oh. Okay. Another pawn. Man, those things will not let you pick them up. Like, they're a pain in the ass. Seems like I gotta click on them 20 times to fucking get one. They're really finicky. Oh. It just looked weird.
Welcome home, honey.
Yes. Welcome home, Samuel.
Wow. Wow. That was weird. That was good, though. I enjoyed that. Yeah, I like that a lot. All right, well, that's the end, I guess. So, I don't know if I should wait for the credits to end just in case. Because the credits are going to be short, so you never know. Let's see if there's anything here at the end. Ten out of 14. We missed four pawns. Damn. Well, we almost got them all. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, tell that like button you want to smash. And don't forget to subscribe. You stay you. I'll stay me. Droogie forever. Thank you, everybody, so much for watching. I really appreciate it. And I will see you in the next video. Later.